The Oskaloosa Schools Superintendent will be sticking around for at least another year. The school board unanimously approved extending Superintendent Russ Reiter's contract Monday evening. The board discussed the superintendent's contract in closed session in the first meeting of the month for more than 2 hours. The board then decided to further discuss the contract this week in another closed session, but the board decided to extend Reiter's contract and give him a raise of more than $3,000. That puts Reiter's salary at a little over $170,000. The contract will last an additional year for Reiter to complete his 3-year contract. The board thanked Reiter for his work.